Now in this topic, we will talk about the difference between MPS and MRP. But before that, let's understand what is dependent demand and what is independent demand. So independent demand is nothing but a finished good, and dependent demand is nothing but the raw material required to manufacture or produce that finished goods. So if we have to manufacture a bicycle, then independent demand is bicycle itself. And dependent demands are wheel, frame, spokes, tire or rim or even other components that are required to manufacture the bicycle. So that's the basic difference between dependent and independent demand. Now this concept will help us to talk about the difference between MPS and MRP. So what is MPS? So MPS basically plans for independent demand, or we can also call it as a direct demand. However, MRP plans for dependent demand. That means all the raw material or subcomponents that are required. Now, in MPS plan, the demand planning data is considered. That means demand is directly coming from customer requirements or from the forecast requirements. However, in MRP, demand is passed down from MPS, that means an output of MPS is taken by MRP for the further execution. And very important difference is MPS is usually run on weekly basis. However, MRP is run usually on daily basis. So MRP is more tactical in nature. It plans for day-to-day requirements of the operations. However, MPS plans for weekly or monthly requirement of the production or operations.